what was important to me was it had to be the right decision for not only me, but it also had to be good enough and satisfactory enough for my partners who are much younger than myself. But I also wanted to try to keep the culture within our own practice as consistent as it had been, because I care so much about the people that work with us. And I didn't want them to be thrown to the wind to some corporate structure.